Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. What?
Go. Go, go, go. Go.
Hey, SoaR, keep hacking, buddy.
I'm not hacking, bro. I just hit my shots.
I got clips of you fucking hard scoping, like, headshotting through smoke.
So you were saying if I body shotted you through the smoke, it wouldn't be hacking? He just made farting noises. Yo, what's up gamers? I noticed a lot of you have been asking for my class setups in my recent videos, and IMPERIUM has been the most versatile cut for sniper attachments, and there is no strict build that's better than the rest, so I want to give you a quick rundown of what I use towards the end of the video. You can also check out my pro tips for sniping if you want to become a sniping demigod. Oh my god. Oh, oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Go.
Oh my god, I had a fire one in! I had a fire one in!
What?
Spike one in?
You suck, bro.
I'm gonna join their Discord. Yo.
Oh no.
Do you guys mind if I'm here? I'll mute and stuff when I start to stream.
Nah, get out of here.
Oh, alright, bud.
What do you not understand? He asked you to f***ing leave.
Oh.
Yeah, dude, get the f*** out.
It's been so fun on Minecraft, though. It's been so fun. Haven't been up to too much on it, though. But the stuff that I have built so far, it's, I'm pretty happy with it. I need to go on the resource gathering more. I need to get some more diamonds, some more iron, maybe some redstone, too. But I honestly, I don't really know how to use redstone, so probably won't need it. Yeah, Minecraft is it's a vibe, man. It's chill. Oh, back to back collab multi. Yo, that was sick. Oh my. No, I missed the 5-1. Oh, we hit the quad head, baby.
Bunch of fat cunts. Get a fucking life.
You got shit on, bro.
Probably shag your mom, you're in bread.
You got 15 kills. You ain't shagging nothing, bro. Not gonna lie. Sorry to break it to you.
You're probably shagging your dad, you fucking virgin. Get a life.
I'm fucking your mom and your dad's back.
I wish.
Got fucking 0.5 KD.
You're quick.
Shout out to the Brits out there. Oh, triple! Let's go! Oh! No, dude, I whiffed so bad! I whiffed! Oh! What a no-scope!
GG's, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Bye.
What the fuck?
Papa's gotta piss.
Ew, dude, don't say it like that. I was not ready for that.
You see the episode of Rick and Morty when Morty's getting r***ed by the jelly bean? The funny, I forget what he says, but like, why are you being such a tease?
I just did a really nice split on it while you guys were talking about Morty getting picked by a jelly bean. Nice! Oh! Actually destroying me. It's insane. I just missed the triple no-scope. Oh, they line up so perfectly.
Yeah, who put this fucking car here? So fucking rude.
What is not happening today, dude?
I was gonna lie to you guys got cooked by that SoaR guy, mate. That's all I'm gonna say.
Yeah, you heard him.
Damn right, man.
I hope you guys enjoyed those highlights. They were all hit live on stream, so if you wanna check out my Twitch, it's right here. I'm live pretty much every single day, so feel free to hop on in. So for the class setup, I mainly use the SPX, XRK Stalker, or the FJX Imperium. Those are like my three go-tos, so I'm gonna show you those three class setups. I'm also gonna show you the signal one because I used that a lot in this video. So for the SPX, I rock this barrel for ADS, this stock for ADS, this bull for rechambering speed, 8-round magazine so you have to reload less. It's gonna hurt your ADS speed though, just be mindful of that. And then I use armor-piercing rounds. This is the secret attachment that really makes this class stick out a lot, and I use this in all the snipers that I run. For the XRK Stalker, it's kind of the same thing, barrel for ADS. Most important thing on this sniper is definitely the barrel. With this you get a 14% ADS speed, so very crucial to run this one on. I use the SPX scope on it because I like this reticle more than the original one, but if you like the original one more, I suggest taking this one off and replace it with either a stock or a grip for extra ADS speed. Besides that, I use bolt for chambering speed, 7-round mag for extra rounds, and the armor piercing rounds, as I was talking about before. For the FJX, I use the armor piercing rounds, same as before, 7-round mag, SPX scope, bolt for extra speed, and then I use the skull grip. And for the last one, the signal, this one is a little bit different. This sniper overall will give you a low ADS time compared to the other ones. I think you rock around like 630-ish. Basically, what I run is barrel for ADS, armor piercing rounds, 7-round mag, grip for ADS, and stock for ADS. It's still gonna be super slow, but this is the build that I find the most fun with. You can replace one of these with the laser. You can do that for all the snipers. You can replace any of these ADS ones for a better laser sight because it's gonna give you more ADS, but be aware that the laser sight is very bright and the enemies will always see you holding angles. So in my opinion, it's not worth running, but it's definitely up to you. With that being said, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like and a comment, subscribe if you enjoyed the content, and I'll catch you in the next one.
Oh, fuck off. Yeah, family tight, I keep small circle like island. Whoa, inbox full of contracts, I signed with a stylist. Yeah, blue faces blowing up like violet.